The Internal Revenue Service, or the IRS, is asking thousands of employees to voluntarily return to work. The IRS says it needs more workers on site to perform what it calls essential functions, including opening mail and processing paper returns. It's all to help get taxpayers their refunds back sooner. The IRS says it will follow social distancing guidelines and require masks. It will also get personal protective gear for workers. The agency is also offering incentive pay for those returning to work.